make the world a better place. Sounds like a pipe dream. Sounds like something a politician says to placate his base. Something my 93-year-old Nana would call, pardon her French, a steaming crock of shit. The other thing she'd say is, talk don't matter till the rubber hits the road. So I'd like to start driving and tell you about not one, but two initiatives funded by the Bird Family Foundation. The first will take on payday loan abuses. The second will target fraud and foreclosure relief.
We need to talk.
I'm in the middle of an event.
What happened to Marty's partner in Chicago?
Okay, let's go talk downstairs.
No, right here, right now. Did you make that partner disappear too? Did the real shit start when you got here to Ozarks?
This is not the place.
What, this? This is fucking fake. It's a lie.
How long?
There's an administration in Washington, for instance.
You're having an episode, and I need you just to take a deep breath.
Do not fucking do that to me. Don't you fucking condescend me like I'm fucking sick and you're well.
Okay. We can talk about all of this, but just not right now.
Let's talk about Ruth's dad.
I need you to keep your voice down.
I will not keep my fucking voice down!
Hey, Ben, is everything okay?
No, Marty. Nothing is fucking okay.
I need you to just calm down a little.
You're a fucking liar! You're all fucking liars! You're all fucking liars! Everybody!